This should be IGT world record. Thank God I got it. And hopefully the recording won't mess it up again. But it all should be fine, finally. And pretty solid, in my opinion. A few mistakes here and there, but nothing too major. I'm pretty happy with that one.